Hi, it's Father Bob. I hope you're well. Your holiday plans will probably be different this year due to the pandemic, and it'll be especially difficult for those living alone who won't be able to gather with their loved ones. Some people are going out of their way to reach out in some special way to a person in this situation. It may be to provide a meal for them, inviting them to join them for dinner virtually or in person. It's been a lot of creativity in these challenging times, all of us trying to make things easier, sharing kindnesses and expressions of gratitude. If you haven't finalized your plans for Thanksgiving and Christmas, I invite you to ask the Holy Spirit to inspire you to consider ways you can be an instrument of God's compassion and love to those He might bring to your awareness, and to make God a special part of your holiday celebrations. Take a few moments in silent prayer to let your faith be developed into an action plan. As we plan for the holidays here at Holy Family, we'll offer Mass at 8:15 on Thanksgiving morning and add some extra Masses for Christmas, including an outdoor Mass at 3 o'clock on Christmas Eve in our parking lot because of the limited seating we can offer to assure social distancing. Beginning on Monday, December the 14th, our website will have details about pre-registration for all of our Christmas Masses, which is necessary to avoid disappointment. So planning ahead is essential. On Christmas Eve, we'll have Mass every 2 hours at 3, 5, 7, 9, and 11 p.m., and on Christmas morning at 8, 10, and 12 noon. Some special features will be included that will be sure to surprise and delight you. When you come to Christmas Mass, bring along a bell of any kind to join in a beautiful sound of celebration to substitute for congregational singing, which unfortunately is prohibited because of COVID restrictions. But know that there'll be lots of seasonal music to enjoy. The usual guidelines for everyone's protection will be in force, including the wearing of masks during Mass, social distancing, clear guidance on entering and exiting the church, as well as special instructions on how to receive Holy Communion safely. Ventilation during Mass and disinfection between Masses are also regular practices we use to protect against contagion. Live streaming of some of our Christmas Masses will be provided to those who choose to stay home, as the obligation to attend Mass on Sundays and Holy Days continues to be suspended during the pandemic. Whatever your plans you're considering for the holidays, I encourage you to include your Catholic faith as an important part of your celebration. God bless.